123 to 119. Trying to follow it up. Harbin will get to the line. That's right now. There's Friesen. Battle connects with 123 to 120. Dallas. Double team on Luka. Maxi Cleva finds the open man, Hardaway Jr. The triple try, in and out. Boy, Bogdanović with a rebound, nearly lost it. Jaden Ivey scoops it up. Boya back to Jaden, who will drive it. Double clutch it, off the glass, and good!
That's right, be hard to put away.
Now it's just a one-point Dallas lead. Two and a half left. Double team by Luka Doncic. On Luka. Yeah. And they throw it away. Half wide of Hardaway Jr. with 2 and 14 left.
That one ended up in a turnover.
Taking a chance that he's such a great passer. But they turned it that time. Killian rifles it. Jaden Ivey for three. And it's through.
Not afraid of
a huge hoop.
He is not afraid.
Somewhere up there, my man James Hunter is smiling. Hardaway Jr. to the lane, hooks and misses, but away. Luka doubled again. Christian Wood in the basket for a dunk. And we are tied at 125.
Again, I think you just got folks fearful of leaving their guys out on the perimeter. So once that ball gets past the double team into Christian Wood, he's got options at the free throw line.
Shot clock at 10 for Boyan. Kickball that'll punch it up to 40. 10 assists and 35 for Luka Doncic. Shot from the perimeter. Down it goes. Killian Hayes, another Piston hero in this one. He has 19. That triple puts the Pistons up by that many. Hardaway Jr. from the corner, it's short. Killian with the rebound.
I think this is becoming his best game as a Piston.
And it certainly right will there
be,
with you.
And it certainly will be if they can close it out.
50 seconds left. Killian with the rock. Now Boyan against Wood, double team on Boyan. Killian boxes a three. This 4-3 is through. The decision's in. This is the Killian Hayes game of his career. Overplay on Luka. Passes point. Boyan Bogdanović with a steal. Pistons with the ball. And a 6-point lead.
And no need to hurry here.
Killian will drive it. They burn him some block. Boyan. Jaden Ivey with a long three. In and out. Rebound Christian Wood. 15 seconds left. Way up for Kleba. And a dunk that goes in and out. He was too soft on the slam. The Pistons are going to win.